To duplicate an object in Blender, select it in object mode. Use the shortcut Shift-D to create a complete copy of the object, which can be edited independently of the original. To create a linked duplicate, in which changing one object will change all the other linked objects, use the shortcut Alt-D instead. This saves data usage and memory. To unlink a linked duplicate, select the object. Go to Object, Relations, Make Single User, Object and Data. Now the selected object has been unlinked.